But for my videos, I always seem to straighten them out. I don't know, I just think it looks so much better being straight in front of the camera. What's up you guys, it's Jamie. I hope you've had a great week so far. I was supposed to make a what's in my bag video, but in the middle of the week, I was thinking, nah, I don't really feel like posting a what's in my bag video. Then I remembered I had some clips of when I was doing some exercises and basically showing my fitness routine like a month ago. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was, I filmed it a month back, and I don't know why I never posted it, so that was my idea. I think today I'm gonna post a fitness routine video. So I know this is kind of off-season. I mean, in other countries it's fall, in the Philippines it's the rainy season, and it's pretty hard to move around and work out when the season just really doesn't call for it. You don't have to rush any beach body just because everyone's pretty much covered up in the cold season. But it's always important to stay healthy and also keep an active lifestyle. And that's probably the main reason why I exercise. I'm not doing it to get abs. I'm honestly not. Abs would be great, fine. But I'm not pushing myself too hard to get abs. I just want to be healthy and maintain my ideal weight. So for those of you who don't have membership to a gym, like me, I can't afford a membership to the gym, and those who have absolutely no idea how to start a fitness routine, I hope these tips will help you on how to build your own fitness routine and find what you are comfortable doing, and also learn to understand and love your body for what it is. And if you also haven't been exercising for quite a while, now's the time to challenge yourself. And it would be a great thing to do as well as an outlet for work, for school, for being stressed. Exercise just gives so much benefits. Exercise gives you endorphins. Endorphins make you happy. Happy people just don't shoot their husbands. If you hate burpees, give this video a whopping thumbs up, because I know I do. You cannot make me do burpees. I can do anything but burpees. If you want to know the ways on how I keep myself healthy and how I maintain an active lifestyle, Don't forget to click on the subscribe button down below. And also, before we get down to the video, I just want to thank my new subscribers for being a part of my channel. And also, in my previous video, I asked you guys if we could get that video to 5 likes. I know 5 likes isn't really so much to ask, but for me, it's a big deal. And we actually did it, so good job, you guys. And so without further ado, let's get moving. So before anything else, we want to wake up our mind and our body, and you can do that by stretching. It's easy to find some stretching ideas in Pinterest or from Google. What you gonna do with that dessert? And if you're not into the whole stretching thing, you can also do brisk walking, a quick jog, and also some sprints if you like. Another idea is to do some quick steps. I learned this in PE class when I was in high school and college. Or if you don't want those ideas, it's also great to do some jumping jacks. These are really fun. I mean, we've been doing them since we were kids. We're practically used to it. Now moving on to the real workout, we are now toning my butt. And I don't know what you call this, I just saw this on Pinterest, and I think it really does its job. And also, lunges, as you see in this video, are one of my favorite workouts because it really, really tones your thighs, especially if you have thick thighs like me, and you're looking to tone them up even more. Push-ups are a really great way to tone your arms, but they're pretty hard. So yeah, I'm also having difficulty with doing this, but I try to push myself to doing an extra push-up a day. And don't forget that after every workout, it's really important to hydrate. So always carry a bottle of water whenever you work out. I'ma answer that shit like I don't f*** with you. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you did. And also click on the subscribe button as well. And you can follow me on my social media accounts as well. Don't forget that the healthy and active lifestyle comes with a lot of work. And also, maintaining an ideal weight is always 80% food and 20% exercise. Good luck building a fitness routine. I know you can do it, and I hope these tips have helped you as well. I'm Good Luck Jamie, and I'll see you next time. Bye! What you gonna do with that dessert? Hey babe, this my new shit. I'm the black bitchy bitch with the roof missing. If it don't make dollars, don't make sense. See, wake up like I gotta get it. And I got an engine for a trunk space. I get money three ways.